An investigation is underway after a woman shot in Harrison Township Sunday evening. Montgomery County Sheriff's deputies say a man got out of a car with a gun and shot a woman in the arm on Kohler Avenue. The woman was taken to the hospital for treatment. She's believed to be okay. No suspect information has been released.